they say that you should fill half of your plate with fruits and vegetables. Some green produce to have on hand are some less perishable fruits and vegetables like apples, oranges, or bananas. It's also good to have lying around seasonal vegetables like sweet potatoes or squash or potatoes, carrots, parsnips that won't go bad as quickly. If possible and accessible, it's a good idea to buy local produce or produce that's in season. One of the biggest problems with buying produce is the fear of them going bad. The shelf life of fruits and vegetables tend to be much shorter. So one tip that I like is to buy vegetables and fruits in bulk and then taking them home, cutting them up and portioning them into bags and then storing them either in the freezer or in the refrigerator to portion out your food. A really good fruit to have on hand for breakfast includes bananas, which you can slice and add on toast, or you can freeze them and add them to smoothies in the morning. We would recommend that you add dark leafy greens to your diet every day with a salad or in soups or even as a side dish. No matter who you are, it's a great idea to add fruits and vegetables to your everyday life. They're simple, they're easy, they're so versatile, and they're packed full of vitamins and minerals that are great for your body.